Hey there, everybody. It's birthday shout out time coming at you live from the princess pad. That's right. Complete with chandelier reflection on the ceiling. Four fabulous people are celebrating birthdays today. One of whom I happen to be related to. My cousin, Kimberly Jones, is celebrating her birthday today. So, Kimberly, I am thinking of you today, dear cousin, and I hope that you are doing well. Celebrating this anniversary of your next trip around the sun. So next up we have Missy Steckler, who's celebrating her birthday. Hey Matt, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. Melissa Steckler Reedy, sorry, married name, and if you can't tell, I know her from high school when she was Missy. So married a high school sweetheart, so fortunately the last name is an easy switch for me because they've just been together forever. Hey Pat. Hey Mark Jensen, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. JD Edwards, I see you giving me the thumbs up, so thank you very much for once again being a regular supporter and watching and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. Next up, let's see, Christina Nguyen is celebrating her birthday today. You may know her as the boss lady at Ola Arepa, and they just opened up a new restaurant, Hi Hi, which I have not been to yet, but I've heard fabulous things about it, so I'm anxiously awaiting my trip there. And I actually know Christina back when I was designing clothes. She owned a shop where I sold my goods. So I've known her quite a while. Yeah, early to mid 2000s. So nice to see her still doing well. And last but definitely not least, we have Mr. William Bill Levine, who's celebrating his birthday today. I used to work with Bill's wife when I was at Brian Graham Salon. They also lived in my neighborhood when I lived downtown. So we would see each other rotating a lot around the hood. So thinking of you today, Bill, and I hope you're doing well. Here's the cool thing, peeps. You have received the official birthday shout out from me, Amy Michelle Freeman, the self-proclaimed birthday queen. So that means you get to celebrate AMF style. And you get to keep this party going for at least 30 days. 30 days to do it your way. Do a little bit or a lot of bit of something awesome and spectacular to celebrate you being you and on this planet. Make it good. Just saying. Whatever you're out there doing tonight, remember as always to be well, be safe, and be kind. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.